Let's toast the hero with blood and guts.